It's the newest build, the Snowblind build. This is a i9-9900K with a LED side panel that lets you monitor different functions. And here's some different examples of other things you can pick. So here's a Darth Maul. Or you could have static information that has all the system temperatures displayed in a larger format.